have good dialogue conversations so we can uplift and encourage these young people.
These are the two that have real jobs. You guys have a responsibility too when you're at these companies.
And this industry wouldn't be what it is if it wasn't for that man up there on that stage.